And we're back. We're gonna go. So last time we put together, we literally shot Skaggs to get a gun, because that happened. And now we're gonna go get a gun. Let's figure out what it is. I've never done this before. So what do we got here?
No charge.
Horse stomper. Sorry, was that, increased critical fire as fast as you can pull the trigger. Eh? I'm not a big fan of Jacob's auto rifles. Not the biggest fan by any means. But, whatever. It's a thing. Lost treasure. So what I might do, I'm gonna go do some side missions, for a bit. Get my level up once, I have like I have a ton of guns that I can use when I'm level 28. So that's going to be the goal right now, is just to get to 28. I have the lost treasure and get to know Jack. So we're gonna take care of those and see what happens. But yeah. Here, okay. So, Arid Nexus.
All right. Let's go here. Okay,
where do we gotta go here? Oh boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 3? 3 more? 3 more already. So, and let's switch to SMG. Okay, is there no. You know what I think would be a little better? So, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back to Badlands, please.
We're gonna go back to the Badlands. Then we're gonna fast travel back to the Boneyard.
We're gonna fast travel because it's gonna put me at a different location. It's gonna put me near a Catch a Ride, so I'll be able to just get on my way a bit faster. Boom. So this one's pretty far out, so we're just gonna catch a ride and grab that one. Whoops, that is not the Catch a Ride.
Now, this. My ride may not be safe, reliable, or cheap, but catch a ride.
Catch a ride? I love that. Oh man. It may not be safe, reliable, or cheap, but catch a ride? Okay, careful here.
Warning, this is your last warning.
Warning, this is wonderful. Okay, lady. Okay, you got me. Oh my.
Warning, you are
okay.
Now entering a restricted area.
Okay, you can be okay. Come on, baby, reload. There we go, got him. Winning. Awesome.
Why isn't this working, Angel?
I don't...
I've pumped every freaking ounce of iridium I've got into you, but this stupid key isn't working. Why?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
You're a siren. You're one of a kind. Now make it work. I want that freaking warrior, Angel. I want him awake, okay? I want him under my control now. I want him now. Not later, now!
Oh my gosh. This game.
Warning, non-compliance will result in your...
Golly. Alright, so... Next, we're gonna hit the one on the right... Yes. In my mind, I made sure that was the right and not the left because I'm a bit dyslexic and things like that happen. Nope. Y'all ain't going nowhere. Get wrecked.
Sir?
we've lost at least a dozen staff to the Angel's malfunctions. We need to shut her down. Your wife suggested as much before her
Jimmy, please make a note. I'm strangling Mr. Morin for bringing up my wife.
Choked? Mr. Morin?
No, Jimmy. Choking is something you do when you eat too fast. As I'm crushing Mr. Morin's windpipe with my watch chain, what I'm doing is actually referred to as strangling.
Please.
There we go. Anything else on today's agenda, Jimmy?
It's Jeffrey, sir. And no.
Thanks, Jimmy. Well, then. Drinks are on Handsome Jack.
Oh my gosh. Golly. Poor Jimmy. Or was it Jeffrey? I don't know. At this point, I don't think I want to know. Hello? Okay, it shows I should be right on top of it. Is there anything under me? Oh, here we go. Switch. Great. No, cause... Why? See if we can get these racks down. Oh my gosh, I hate racks. Ow. Awesome. Oh boy. Come on. Got it. Awesome. Okay. Gunzerk. Got it. Wait, did I know it? I think a different rack picked it up. Is that it? No. Wait a minute, what? Did it fly off with it? Hello? Okay, that's... Wait, is it moving? I don't think it's moving. Okay,
Now, Mr. Tassiter, blackmail. Such a dirty little word, isn't it? Actually, now I come to think of it, it's not a dirty word at all. It's kind of awesome. Blackmail. Say it with me. Back. Oh, go to hell, John. Just because you got lucky with your Pandora hunch doesn't mean... Because I was right is what you mean. And call me Jack, idiot. You may have been able to scare the other directors into giving up their shares, but I know you. I know that beneath that ridiculous mask, you're still a hideous, pathetic little nobody. Mr. Tassiter, maybe you can settle up something for me. Do you know the difference between choking and strangulation?
Man, nothing about this... Ay-yi-yi. There's some things, oh wow, this is great, yay. And then there are other parts, it's like, man, I didn't need to know that ever in my life. Okay, where is my fast travel station? Okay, we're going to the fast travel station because I don't want to go. I'm. Oh my goodness. Okay, sorry. I'm trying to process a bunch of stuff. I'm just trying to think, so forgive me. Okay. Let's go grab this turn-in. It's right over here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I might cut this short. Do I want to? Yeah, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go get the turn-in, then I'm gonna cut this segment short, and we'll pick up shortly after. So. I clear my throat before I... Oh, wait, that, All right. So what do we got? We got.
I know what Jack did before. I sure as hell do now.
Yeah, seriously. Scary, scory horror show. Or Dandy Snyder. Golly, we're gonna go with the horror show. Okay, so we're going to cut this off now. And next time on Gunzerking with Will, we're probably going to finish up a side mission or two. And we'll figure it out. Alrighty. Okay, welcome back. Last time on Gunzerking with Will. We got a gun. We did some side quests. We're gonna do other side quests. Goal is to get to 28, then go back yonder. Well, that's pretty neat. Wake up. Okay, I just woke up recently, so. No excuses. That wasn't an excuse, that was reasons. So, we're gonna go... Oh, we can do the Lost Treasure. That's gonna be fun. I've done this on my Siren. It's interesting. It is interesting indeed. So, that takes us back to the Caustic Caverns.
Who needs a medical license?
Let's do this. T-Maxine, don't need this. Okay, I'm keeping all those. Keeping most of these. Let's see here. $9.44. Okay, I am gonna sell this. Okay. Man, that team bullet regeneration. Looking forward to that. Don't need it. Don't need it. Probably don't need it.
Whatever.
Okay, just need grenades. Okay. So, then we got this. Here, let's just stick with the Heartbreaker. Tried and true. No need to change what works. Okay, hello, anybody else? Here. Then I'll also need to switch to the Lost Treasure. Okay, so, get wrecked. Under the acid-soaked rail. So what we're doing, we're looking for clues. Just mark, hey, I'm trying to monologue. Hello. Good day. Okay, no monologuing for me. Thank you. Good day. Okay, so we're basically looking for markers that lead us on our way to a place. The first one, under the acid-soaked railway, if I remember correctly, is going to be on that second pillar out there. So that was a railway. There's acid. Boom. We just gotta get out there, which is, I mean, it can be difficult. Obviously, there are Shoot, am I completely wrong? Oh, these chrysalisks are not nice. Run for your life, man. There we go. Yeah. Oh, golly. Hello. Okay. Take cover. Reload. Okay, so you saw it. I saw it right here. That's what we want. Okay, so and now you see it's marked off. Cool. So we're going to keep running. Run! Like a buffoon. That's okay, though. Oh gosh. Oh, that is bad. That is bad. That is terrible. That is abysmal. That is bad. Can Gunzerking get us out? Under ideal circumstances. Ha! Gunzerking. Boom, then get heartbroken. Awesome. Okay. Good. Continuing. Okay. Then in the warehouse on the shore. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Hold up. Gotta keep Gunzerking apparently. Boom, you're dead. Boom, you're dead. Wow, if you let the Var kids start to evolve, that's a lot of experience. That's like 800 experience right there. Hey dude, get dead. Okay, ow, please. Hello? Oh, crap. There we go. Okay, wait a minute. Still more. Hello? Okay. So, in the warehouse on the shore, that is going to be up here. Warehouse looking thing. Oh boy. And do yourself a favor. Watch out for all of the Threshers. Holy. No, I beat Terramorphous. You guys are nothing. Will, they're something. They are something. Oh, Wormhole Thresher. I don't need you. I don't need your handouts. Not a part of your system. Oh, come on, baby. Reload. Oh, got downed. That's okay. Do we got the Heartbreaker? Get heartbroken. Grenades. Mm-hmm. Where? Keep shooting. Golly. Always love having Moxie weapons. It's like when you need to be healed, Moxie weapons. Okay, wait. Oh, it's in the air. I'm like, where is it? I was looking on the radar and I'm like, it's nowhere near me. Okay, cool. All right, quick water break. Water. Oh, that's good. Man, that is good. There's just something about water. Okay, so we're in a warehouse. This is the warehouse. You're gonna come over here. Oh boy, and avoid all the Var kids. Have some of this. Boom, get wrecked. Boom, get wrecked. Oh boy. Will, they're still coming. Boom. Punch buggy! Punch buggy. Oh, it's clever. Whatever. Okay, that's the dog. Hey, adult Var kid.
To come and save!
A dead Var kid. Ha! Okay, so we're gonna click this guy here, and you'll see that's marked off now. Awesome. Alright, then let's get ready to fight our way through some things. Wait, hello? Oh, there he is. Wait, where is it? Ah, just run. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna run, turn around, throw a few grenades. Boom, got some kills. Right like that. Oh, gosh. Literally, if there was a class mod that took away the rage vision, I would use that instead of infinite bullets. I would use no rage vision. But it's like when you need to get into the moment, that'll do it. please. There we go. Awesome. More shooting. Man. Got him. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Did they just keep coming? Oh, please. Now I'm dead. Oh, please. Little Varkid thingy. Thank you. And there's a sneeze. Fight it off. Oh my. Okay. That was tough. That's okay. Then in the Digger's shadow, this took me a second to figure out. What you're gonna wanna do? Okay, hold on. Is there tissue? Oh my, there's tissue. Plot twist, gonna mute the mic for a second. All right, and we're back. Sneeze taken care of. Okay. Digger's shadow is our next thing to follow. Wait a minute, what's following me? There's the... Oh, threshers. I hate threshers. I don't hate threshers. They're okay. You know, they're just trying to thresh. You know, that's okay. I can get behind some of that. Oh, wait. That's in the air. I'm like, wait a minute, that's a shadow. Right. Okay, you're a bit of a big one. Come on, reload. So, the next clue took me, it took me a bit of thinking, and biggest, easiest thing, look up. So, give me a second to drop this guy real quick. Hello, please, thank you. Oh, please, please. So look up, that is a digging machine. So what you're gonna wanna do is look in, find the shadow it casts. And I believe it's in here? I may be mistaken. It's around here, I am in its shadow. Let's just drop these threshers real quick. Goodness. Okay. Okay, so we're in its shadow right here. Hey, there you go. Boom. Okay, then within Doll's Bloody Sixth, that's gonna be over here. Oh, please, what do we got? Oh my goodness, I'm gonna level up just on these threshers alone. I mean, that's not a bad thing. Okay, let's just start gunzerking. Let's get that out of the way. Boom, awesome. Come on, baby, so let's reload. There we go, got it. Awesome. Okay. Okay, so we're going down here. Let's get some grenades out on the floor. Good day, everybody. Hello. Wait a minute. Can we get the egg? Oh, that's not an egg. Huh, just kidding. Okay. And there's a ton of stuff. Oh my goodness, there's stuff behind me. Dude, there is stuff. Please. Get some dead. Right up in ya. Oh my gosh. Will, they're not dying. Oh my goodness. Spider Ant versus Varkid. Who wins? This is like. This is like. Like cage. Like animal cage fighting or something. Oh my goodness, except there's no cage. Please, oh, please, please. Hello! Got it. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Keep putting DPS on him. We'll keep DPS on him. There we go. Alrighty. Cool, cool. Cool. Okay, so we see somewhere there's a Doll Corporation sign somewhere. I don't remember exactly where. We want to go in here. And then there is an echo somewhere on the... no, it's not an echo. Right there. Okay, so access top floor of facility. So let's check here real quick. I am here. It is there. So what we're going to do is we're going to run backward because everything behind me is dead. And I ran through a lot of the forward, I ran through a lot of the stuff at the front. Don't want to refight it. So we're just going to run backward because nothing's alive here. Well, very, very little will chase us if we follow our same path. Oh my, oh. There's that very little. Huh. Hello? Get wrecked. Alrighty, awesome. Okay, so. Now what's my inventory looking at? 14, okay, 10 more slots. Perfect, that's great. Yeah, there's gonna be. There's going to be a fair amount of goodies up here for you. Let's see. Just tap that. Perfect. Okay. So let's come around here. Don't get caught on the terrain. You okay, dog? Okay. Good dog. Then... Okay, so there's a lever here. If you would have come here earlier, the lever just wouldn't have been accessible. Please. Good. Awesome. Okay. And in the air. Oh my goodness. Boom. Get dunked. Okay. So we get on the platform. We get on this. Hit the lever. All is good. Boom. Awesome. Man, those grenades. Ah. Those are so good. Those are just retarded good. Okay. Let's tap back here. Hello. Unlock. Awesome. Okay. Alright, so what I'm going to do... Oh my. There's just going to be a bunch of crap here. Let's get in and drop it. These spider ants. With those, so the crit spot on the spider ant is always in the back. If you can throw a grenade behind them, you usually one-shot them. Like, they are that weak. As long as you can get that grenade placement. Oh, please, please, hello? That's not kind. You're not kind. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Varkid, please. Can we get it, guys? Oh, yes. Okay, let's switch here. Start getting health back. Get the health. Awesome. All right, let's do this. Man, that was tough. Man, Varkids and Spider Ants. Sheesh. Okay, you're dropped. Get dropped. There's another guy here. Hello. Boom. Good day, sir. Oh, man. Oh, man. They're on me. Oh, what? What? Hello? Best and worst level up ever. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, good. Awesome. So, okay. Real quick here. Let's see. Shield capacity, shield reach. Oh, that's good. But I'm not in that tree. Team bullet regeneration. I don't even care that I lose 2 points in 2 shots or 5 shots or 6. Don't even care. It's good. Okay, now we got a ton of guns that we can use. Compare this to the Heartbreaker. Heartbreaker wins there. Okay, then we come here. Compare there. Yep. The base Lady Fist. This is just a good... It's a crazy gun. It's a crazy gun. And then Horse Stomper. Not a fan of Jacobs. Auto rifles. I mean, assault rifles, because they're not automatic. They tend to not be. So, gonna pass on that. Sapping rifle. We're gonna check that out. Sapping rifle wins by a single damage point. Higher on everything else. That'll work for me. Okay, good. Then shield, nothing. Okay, and we got our skill point to distribute. We are just gonna keep hammering that cooldown. Alright, awesome. So what I might do is I might come back here. Hey puppy, you're okay? Oh, you're a good girl. That's my puppy. Hi pup. Okay. Yes, I see. Yes, hi puppy. You're a good dog. I gotta shoot things for a bit though, okay? Alright, so we're gonna cut this segment. And then... Yes, hi dog. That's my dog. She says hi. So we're gonna cut this segment here. Then we'll pick it up so you won't notice, because I'm gonna string these together. Give me a second.